want to greet all of you.
Thank you, one of the most dynamic kings of all. I'm Helene Bleiberg, as Manuel said, the interim executive director of the Clemente. I'm not from the neighborhood, but my father was born here, so I go back a long, long way. Happy, happy, happy to see you. Thank everybody for coming today, and I'm delighted to be able to turn not only this microphone, but everything about the Clemente over to Libertad.
That's an honor and a big, big shoes to fill. First of all, which king are you?
Melchor.
Melchor, great, that's my favorite one.
Okay.
So the Clemente is such a special place in the Lower East Side and also in the landscape of New York City, the Latino cultural landscape and the multicultural immigrant landscape. I'm so very proud that this still celebrates the Tres Reyes Magos, and I want to introduce Harvey Epstein. I've been running another organization in Lower East Side, Loisaida. He's been a great supporter of arts, culture, people of color, Latino culture in this neighborhood, and we're so glad that he's come here today. Thank you.
Oh my God.
First of all, I want to thank the Clemente for hosting this for 18 years and to choosing such a dynamic new executive director in Libertad. We should all be honored that she's willing to stay in this community, fight for our community, and fight for arts and culture. And thank you, Libertad, for taking this on. We're going to miss you at Loisaida in the northern part of the neighborhood, but I know Clemente will be in good hands with you because you will bring so much vitality to this work. Well, I'm really honored Three Kings Day for all of you today. I will enjoy the holiday. I don't want to take too much time. We're going to continue to work on arts and cultures in our community because it's so important to have culturally relevant history. I want to thank Assemblymember Rivera, who's with us today.
Yes, yes.
Who comes from the Bronx. Who's represented his community well and cares so much about this event and the Loisaida event that he comes every year. Thank you for what you do for our city, and hope everyone enjoys the holiday.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the support. We also want to give a big hand to Goya, who has been with us for a long, long time. Si es Goya, tiene que ser.
Bueno.
Thank you so much. He's the cousin of Rafael Toro, Baltasar. Thank you, Goya. We have to say thank you to the New York. Yes, we're going there. We have to say thank you to the fire department, the New York City, and the Hispanic Society of the New York. The fire department, they give them a big hand. Now they are professional puppeteers as well. Also to the police, the New York City Police, the mounting unit, you know, we have to also say thank you. Let's give a big hand. They brought their horses. You want to say something? You're part of the family already here.
I'm your videographer.
You're the videographer. Very good. We want to say thank you to Edward. Yes, tell me the name of the association again.
From the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers.
Let's give a big hand to them as well. Thank you for supporting us for many years. We're so happy that your cousin, Edward, because you're, I'm Mike Melchor, but Gaspar y Baltasar. Very good. So send our regards to Edward, please. And now let's continue. We continue with the mariachi, yes? Thank you to Revolución Latina as well. Denise, Luis Salgado, thank you for helping us as well. There's so many people that help this event for 18 years, and it's going to become bigger and better. Thank you so much. And que siga la tradición.
Thank you. parte vocal. Nuestro gran Antonio Cavampale. Seguimos, vamos a hacer algo para los reyes.
We'll be right back. muchas gracias a todos. Thank you so much. Mariachi Academy of New York, bro. La Rosca de Reyes. Let's share it. Thank you so much. Gracias. Gracias a Goya. Gracias a la Asociación de Ingenieros, a los policías, a los bomberos, a los pleneros, a todo el mundo. Venga para acá una foto, todo el mundo. Vamos a cortar la Rosca de Reyes. Let's call the Rosca and share it. ¿Hay alguna forma especial? Un cantazo.
Mira, a ver.
Bueno, vengo, voy a cortar la Rosca.
Lo vamos a probar,
que es una billeta para todo el mundo. Bueno, uno. Venga, los tres reyes. Las manos, así como el corona. Voy. Uno.
Espérate, espérate.
Venga, venga, foto, foto. Dos y tres. Ahí va. Esto no corta, sí cortó. Esto está hecho con Goya.
Tiene que ser bueno.
Si es Goya.
Tiene que ser bueno.
Y es que es bueno. Si es solo mariachi.
Tiene que ser bueno.
Tiene que cantar bueno.
Eso. No creo. No salió. Se me cayó el micrófono. Pero bueno, vamos a cortar los chiquitos para todo el mundo. Que alguien lo corte. Deja a ver si aquí está.
Ni este tampoco.
Venga.
Este es el mío, salió.
Salió el. Ahora me toca a mí hacer el atole.
Dámelo.
Para ti. Bueno, vaya. Alguien que lo corte para seguir cortando para todo el mundo.
Pero vaya.
Me quedo paseando.
Chica, ¿quién se puede ir cortando sus likes?
Bueno, bajemos la mesa para que lo haga. Vamos a hacerlo para nosotros cambiarnos. Bajemos la mesa. Venga, don José, que usted está ahí con... Ahí está. Viene de todo, está rico. Ya yo me saqué el solo uno.
¿Uno solo?
Busca, que
ahí viene el mío. Esto es de Goya. Pan de Goya y es bueno.
Gracias. Quiero eso para Instagram. Envíame eso. Bueno, felicidades a todos. Happy Drinking Day. Thank you to all the volunteers. Thank you to the staff of the Clemente. Thank you to the staff of SEA and to all the volunteers, Banco Popular, to everyone. Again, thank you Goya for being here with us for so many years. Thank you so much. Next year we're going to be doing something great. There's a new production about the Three Kings Day and the kids will have the opportunity to see that as well. And the kids are going to be wearing new costumes next year. So, very good. Let's give a big hand to Chris Williams, who made the puppets, a beautiful puppets, for the second year in a row. But these are brand new. Chris, what is that, Chris?
Se acabó lo que se daba,
se acabó. La botella está vacía, vámonos. Se acabó lo que se daba, se acabó. La muchacha de Manhattan, vámonos. Se acabó lo que se daba, se acabó. La muchacha de Manhattan, vámonos. La muchacha de Manhattan, se acabó.
Ya.
Arriba el club de los cacheteros. Arriba el club de los cacheteros. Estamos en todas. Después que sea gratis. Hasta la baby.
La baby va a cantar. Dale ahí.
Que no da la gana, que no me voy de aquí hasta por la mañana. Vámonos, que la parranda se acabó. Vámonos, que la parranda se acabó.
Sí, nos vamos.
Que no me da la gana, que yo me voy de aquí hasta por la mañana.
No nos vamos. Nos vamos a ver qué más hay por ahí que sea gratis.